This is Coyote News.
Teachers in Harrisburg, Tea, and Sioux Falls are hosting walk-ins outside of their schools. The effort is intended to bring attention to the next public hearing about the change to South Dakota social studies standards. The new standards were sent out in August after the 2021 standards were withdrawn following a public backlash. Organizers say the South Dakota Education Association and teachers share concerns that the new standards are not age appropriate.